Times, a harsh article about Des Moines native Lolo Jones has created an Olympic-sized controversy.
In the article titled, For Lolo, Everything is Image, writer Jerry Longman questions why so much attention is being focused on Jones. Jones has received far greater publicity than any other American track and field athlete competing in the London Games. This was in the article. And the article goes on to say this was based not on achievement, but on her exotic beauty and on a sad and cynical marketing campaign. The article goes on to say essentially Jones has decided she will be whatever anyone wants her to be, vixen, virgin, victim, to draw attention to herself and the many products she endorses. And as you can imagine, that article not sitting well here in Central Iowa.
New Shields' Marcus McIntosh spoke with two of Lolo's former coaches who are not happy with the New York Times.
Des Moines' Lolo Jones hit the track today in a preliminary race for what she hopes will lead to Olympic gold. While Lolo and her fans are concentrating on what she's doing on the track, a newspaper article is focusing on her activities off the track.
Something that is not sitting well with people who know her.
It angers me, and the things that they alluded to in there are natural for an athlete to do.
Iowans was Lolo's high school track coach at Roosevelt. He says athletes have used their looks to make money for years and does not see why it should stop with Lolo.
She's a beautiful woman. There's no reason why some of that can't be utilized. Besides her awesome athletic talents. No.
Philip Ferguson was Lolo's summer track coach from middle school through high school. He says as a person, she is a champion. And this article comes at a time when the focus should be on the track.
And I know that she's taking it one step at a time, one race at a time. And so we're hoping here at Iowa that she goes all the way. This is the time for her.
We spoke to people in Des Moines who say this article is way off base.
Well, I think she's a great athlete. I mean, of course it doesn't hurt that she's beautiful, but she can't exactly help that either.
Nope, nothing wrong at all. If you have it, show it, do it, you know.
It's her life to live, and I think that she's done an exemplary job, period.
An exclamation point would be a gold medal. In Des Moines, Marcus McIntosh, KCCI News Channel 8, Iowa's news leader.
Our KCCI.com Facebook users don't think much of the New York Times article either. Most of them agree with Renee Douglas here, who writes, I am not thinking the judges at the Olympic trials just handed her a ticket to London because she's beautiful or has a good personality. She worked her butt off for that ticket and won it fair and square. Plenty of time and space for you to post your own opinions at our website, KCCI.com.